Sir Ronel, malapit na po, Sir Ronel.
Naku, character. Naku, sige, baybayin mo yung mga letter, ano.
You will be believable, you can be trusted, and you can convince people of what you are saying.
Walang pagkain na walang grab.
Hindi decide. Exact, pero meron po.
Ria, may malapit lapet ko, consider po ba natin yun?
It's your decision.
Ano yun?
Actually po, ang exact word po is credibility. Si Sir Ronel po yung first na nag-type, pero si Tiofe, my love po, nagsabi ng credible. But we're looking for the word credibility. Credibility, noun po, rather than adjective.
Okay.
Kasi yung tanong ko po, if you have this, you can be trusted, you are believable, you can convince other people. So, we're referring to a noun. So, yan po. Congratulations, Sir Ronel. Yan.
Next word?
Okay, let's go with the next word. I also said this when Doc Ria asked again yung question na why am I doing this? But we can define this as a process of self-improvement. A process of
self-improvement. Ano sarap ng ano?
Anong clue niya?
Chocolate na pang ano, pamagatang chocolate. Berries.
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 Oh,
yun.
Ayan, mauli ni Sir Ronel, growth.
Sir Ronel ngayon ng ano ha, valedictorian.
Congrats, Sir Ronel, for the second correct answer.
Okay, last word.
Okay, last word naman. I answered this word when Doc Ria asked about yung mga expectations or mga possible challenges once we engage sa mga ating international collaborators. But we could define this word as parang sabihin natin exchange of information.
Exchange of information. Yung pagkain dito, pagkain oras.
Oh, Sir Ronel, ulit nakuha niya.
Galing.
Ulan na.
Galing, Sir Ronel. Three consecutive answers. Galing.
Communication, yeah. Okay, so, congratulations to our winners. Okay, so now, bago lang tayo mag-end, no? Last word lang from our guest. How is it to be part of a Granted 8 project? So the simplest answer that you can give, let's start with Irene.
So again, keep it short and simple. No, how is it? It is challenging, but at the end of the day, it's very fulfilling.
Alright, thank you. Parang ano, no guts, no glory. No pain, no gain. Okay. And you, Mark?
Same with Ma'am Irene. It's a challenging experience, yet also a humbling experience. So, and then once you are in a grant in aid project, always keep a growth mindset.
Yun, yeah. Growth mindset. Parang you're ready to take new and bigger challenges in your life, no? Ganun lang yon, di ba? All right, so madami nagta-type yata ng coffee dito. Parang may na-miss ako. Wala si Erlene daw, wala si Javier. What's Years going on? No? Noo. Wala si Tita Canlas. Kung nandiyan man kayo, mag-type kayo. Parang pinabayaan niyo ako. Ngayon, key takeaway muna kami ni Ella. Key takeaway. Ella.
Yung draft ng chocolate, yun yung tigaw ni Gajaman. actually yung sinabi lang yung Irene kanina lang. I'm sorry Sister Marco la. May sinabi siya na yung sa perception niya, may dalawang angulo siyang tinignan. Yung personal niya at saka yung contribution niya sa research na ito ay makatulong siya na ma-address nga yung mismatch no sa industry at saka sa academia. Ayan, so natuto rin ako sa mga ano nila yung way of alam mo yan, doing research kasi habang pinapakinggan ko sila kanina, kumbaga worth it talaga ang paggawa ng research. Yun yung na sense ko. Yung term, mabigat yung term na ano, malalim yung term na sinabi niya na may establish kasi natin yung magiging credible, no? Kaya, congrats kay Sir Ronald, nakasagot siya dun sa credibility. Isa yun sa talaga pumasok sa isip ko, yes, that's the right term talaga na dapat natin sabihin din sa students natin para ma-inspire silang mag-research. Talaga kasi mag-stand out po talaga ang isang, alam mo yun, professional kapag iba yung level mo na nagkaroon ka ng shared research, naging part ka dito at in the future, magkakaroon ka ng published research. Ganun din kay Ma'am Irene, maganda ang kanyang perception din towards research. Nandun yung kanyang sinabi kanina na, hindi ako matandaan sa mga term, pero yung the way you explain it, na-absorb ko siya. So, kumbaga, very eager in doing research and yung mga learnings, no, kahit na hindi na natin si Ma'am Irene ay hindi namin nakasawa sa Cluster 1, pero yung sinabi niya experience sa Cebu, kumbaga, I don't know kung si Ma'am Irene yung nagsabi nito, yung acceptance, tapos yung self, kumbaga, ihanda mo yung sarili mo para pagdating dun sa actual no, na nandun ka na, gagawa ka na ng data gathering or whatever way para maging successful yung research mo. Kumbaga, ready ka lagi. And whatever happens, kumbaga, tanggapin mo lang. Ayun.
Alright. So, thank you, Ella, for your key takeaway. For my key takeaway, ang lalim kasi nung makausap natin itong dalawang to. Oh, no? So, sobrang malalalim yung mga hinugot nilang mga sagot. No? But of course, I am the continuous learning. That's one thing. No? That when you're doing research, for them, everything is about learning. Data gathering is learning. Publication is learning. Preparing for a trip, preparing for a travel, preparing for everything is learning. Every move that we do, we take in this research is learning. So that's why. So gusto ko lang and then sinundot natin ng mga tanong na, why are you doing this? Okay. So they want impact. Malino yon. So not other than building credibility, you know. At the end of the day, it's about solving real problems, solving gaps. So with that, I hope that everybody learned yung mga nag-type coffee, chocolate, donuts, sige lang, keep coming.
Yeah,
thank you so much for our guest, no? Sana marami ma-inspire, maraming mag-commit to research. Do research, it's very fulfilling. Do research because that's something that it will be you, no? Sa'yo yon, achievement mo yon, and no one can get it away from you. Mm-hmm. Yung pang, diba, if you're in the academe, and even if you're in the industry, research is inevitable. Mm-hmm. All right, so with that, thank you so much, everyone. God bless you, and
don't forget to...
Please don't forget to subscribe. Yung ba sasabihin mo? Ako natuloy na sasabihin
mo.
To
post this
link
in your Facebook wall para may makapanood pong iba. At syempre, ma-discover po yung channel Dr. Ria Liza.
At ma-inspire sila, no?
Yes.
Ano yung pinagdadaanan na isang nasa Grant in Aid Project. Alright, so thank you so much, Mark. Thank you so much, Irene. Thank you to all our viewers, I love you so much. Magkita-kita ulit kayo. Na tayo. Next Saturday, nasan tayo next Saturday?
On...
Nasan tayo?
Laos na kayo.
Next talaga? Three weeks tayo eh, magpabiyahe.
I think Thailand.
Thailand. Next Saturday, see us because we are in Thailand. Yay, at pipilitin natin na ang susunod nating mga guest naman ang ating mga foreign collaborators. At tapos na tayo sa cluster 1, sa cluster 2 of our local collaborators. We're trying to feature our foreign collaborators as we move along every Saturday on our live streaming. Thank you so much. I hope we inspire you. Thank you again, Mark and Irene. Ella, thank you so much for being with me. Kahit tayo mapunta sa saang mundo, parte pa man ng mundo, commitment natin ng ating live streaming. So maraming salamat. So we all end this out in a count of three. One, two, three.
Thank you.